the legislature isn't suing the governor because of her orders. And it's not that whether we like or dislike her orders. That's not the issue here. A lot of my colleagues and a lot of Republicans agree with it and agree with what she's doing. You know, the reality is no matter, especially in a district I'm in anything half semi-contentious, you vote one way or you vote the other, you're going to always upset half of the people. So you need to make decisions, you know, with the data and everything and rational and coming together consensus. And that's what I try to do. But going back to the lawsuit, it's not a political thing. And I would be standing up for the same thing, whether, and it wasn't, the votes weren't on exactly party lines. There were Democrats that voted along with us. It's the constitutional. It's a constitutional issue, and it's the proper role with the separation of powers.